Hey friends, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a different kind of video for you guys. My husband is going to be doing most of the cleaning. He was home from work, so I convinced him to do a cleaning video and he actually went through with it. So in this video today, he's going to be cleaning, deep cleaning the kitchen, and he's just going to be getting some stuff done in the kitchen that needed to be deep cleaned. I hope that you guys enjoy this video, and I hope that it gives you dads out there some motivation to clean. And if it does, give this video a thumbs up, and also don't forget to comment and subscribe. Till my shadow turns to sun rays, and first, my husband is going to be unloading the dishwasher, and in this first clip, you will see me a lot because I'm going to be helping him put stuff away just because of how I like stuff being put up. But yeah, he's just unloading the dishwasher, and it was funny, and I told him that he was taking one thing out of the dishwasher at a time and then putting it away, and we were just joking about that. But yeah, he's just unloading the dishwasher and laughing at me because I'm going in and correcting everything that he's doing. Okay, so here my husband is going to be washing the dishes and then loading the dishwasher. And my husband isn't a fan of having to wash the dishes first. He really doesn't understand it like most people. So here he will not be washing any dishes unless they have like caked on food, because he thinks that it's a waste of time. So that is our preferences on, do we wash dishes before or not? Let me know down in the comments below if you wash your dishes before you put them in the dishwasher, or do you just throw them in the dishwasher? Let me know if you're like my husband or if you're like me.
Silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape, let's escape. won't let go until the sunrise. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Wave goodbye to your city life, say hello to the desert sky. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown.
Decided to pull out the stove and look at the gift that we were giving. It was really disgusting. So we're just starting off, or my husband is starting off, by sweeping it up, and then we're gonna spray it with my vinegar water solution. And I left that in the description box on how I make that, but we're just gonna be spraying that and then mopping it up, and we'll also be going in with some Lysol wipes and wiping off the walls and the baseboards.
Time for us to escape. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Escape to a world we don't know. Escape into the great unknown. Let's escape. The silence fades into the night. Coyotes sing at the moonlight. These open highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face.
Okay, so I think this was the most satisfying part of the whole kitchen deep clean, because this microwave really needed to be cleaned out, and I have been taking forever doing that, and my husband just got right to it cleaning it. So thanks, babe. But yeah, it ended up looking so good, and it felt so good to use it because it was clean. So that's what he's just doing here. And once again, he did spray that with my vinegar water solution. And once again, that how I make that is down in the description box. So the last thing that my husband is going to be doing is mopping. He is using the Osita mop, which we love so much, and that is going to be linked down in the description box as well. But he's just mopping the floor, and then that will be all. I'm so grateful that my husband decided to do this video because he thinks that being a YouTuber is easy, and now he knows that it's really not. It's a lot, really time consuming. So thanks, babe, for doing this video for me. And I encourage you dads to get out there, and if you don't want to film a video, don't, but just kind of give your wife a break and clean a little bit. So I hope that you all enjoyed this video, and if you did, give it a thumbs up, and also don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in my next one.
Highways are calling our name, and now it's time for us to escape. Feel the wind touch our face. Let's take a spin to a foreign place. These open highways are calling our name.